What's the goal, like ultimate goal of it? What do you want to gain other than feeding false information? That you're gonna have a nexus and yes, and they will think that you're on one base. I think that's the whole purpose, so Terran will play over defensively. Yes, funny, that's for sure. What do I do if it's PvP and I 2-gate and he 2-gates? Służbowy? 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 The answer is not easy. It goes back to that PvP gamble. If you play, for example, Nexus too early, then you risk getting exploited by mass gateways. So it's not easy. First thing you can do is just pressure him. Once your good range finishes, for example, if you have. There are counters to everything, you know. There isn't just one good variant that's gonna beat absolutely anything. Say you go with 3 Zelt and 6 goons against him with your goon range, but he also had these 2 gateways. He also did goon range, but instead of robotics, he went for a Nexus. Oh. I think this Terran may be a pro. Light? Don't make light of me. There's no way he missed that. Unless he was talking to his chat. I hope he did not go for 2 lockers. Yeah.
Alright,
What did we need? We need a debuff, right? Well, of course, the fast river loss wasn't ideal, but it wasn't game determinantal. Like, we still. I hope that he'd have less. Like, when I saw his watch was out, I thought that maybe, just maybe, we could do it.